If you've been buying those expensive microdermabrasion kits, listen up. My tutorial will show you how to create your own microdermabrasion kit that costs pennies. My tutorial is perfect for acne, scars, pores, fine lines, wrinkles, freckles, age spots, and uneven skin tone. Or if you just want better skin. Once you try it, you'll never buy anything else again. Here's what you need. Baking soda. An oil-free, unscented moisturizer, round cosmetic sponges, and an airtight jar. Baking soda works the same as those ultra-fine crystals used in microdermabrasion kits. Here, I'm using a plastic jar with a top seal to keep everything fresh. Take your moisturizer and start pumping it into the jar until you have about 3 tablespoons. Now take your baking soda and start adding it a little bit at a time. Stir it up and be sure to check the consistency. If it's too thin, add a little more. Keep checking the consistency. It should be thick and creamy. Now, take your round cosmetic sponge and dip it into the cream. With a clean face, dot it onto your forehead, nose, cheeks, and chin. Then massage gently in circular motions. Be very gentle. Although you may not be able to tell, it's actually exfoliating a lot better than you think. Massage into the skin for 2 minutes. When you're done, your skin should feel a bit grainy. Be sure to rinse your face afterward. Your skin should feel and look softer, smoother, younger, and luminous instantly. Remember to use once a week after cleansing. It keeps fresh and airtight in the jar. It should last as long as the expiration date on your moisturizer. Stop wasting money on microdermabrasion kits. Do it yourself. Now you can start the new year off right and work towards having the beautiful skin you want. Remember to subscribe to see more do-it-yourself beauty tutorials.